In the two-minute video clip filmed by British photographer Graham Mitchell in Kiev, Marushevska explains why so many people came out in the streets of Ukraine.
There is only one reason. We want to be free from a dictatorship. We want to be free from the politicians who work only for themselves, who are ready to shoot, to beat, to injure people just for saving their money, just for saving their houses, just to saving their power.
Marushevska told VOA the Ukrainians' fight for freedom is of interest to people worldwide because it is not only a political fight, but a universal fight of people for freedom and human rights.
And they understood that we are not just trying to fight for another president. We are fighting for living a normal human life on a normal like, social level with a normal values. And it was very common, very ordinary, and that's why they understood that.
Marushevska said her video and others from Ukraine attracted increased attention when protesters refused to leave Kiev's central square, even after more than 70 people were killed in clashes with police.
I think that people were trying to find the answer why someone can go and die. What should be the motivation of a person who is going and dying, what for? And I think for the whole world, that's a hard question.
California-based filmmaker Ben Moses helped produce and draw attention to Marushevska's video. He says more than 7 million people viewed it in the first 2 weeks on YouTube, and the figure has since grown by another million. He says the video is especially compelling because of Marushevska's simplicity and honesty.
It was so astonishing, as a matter of fact, that the Russians got terrified and they turned on their propaganda machine full bore to trash her as a prostitute or as a waitress from Philadelphia, right, or something like that.
But Marushevska says her protest is not directed specifically at Russia. She says she is aware that the revolution alone is not enough to get rid of corruption in Ukrainian politics. As Ukraine's May 25 presidential election approaches, the outspoken student from Kiev says she wants a real democracy, not the illusion of democracy she says Ukraine had before. Zlatica Hoke, VOA News, Washington.